Today, Apple announced after 20 years, Apple is officially discontinuing the iPod. The current iPod Touch with the A10 chipset is still available while supplies last, Apple noted. Sad to see these go, but totally get it. I still love my iPod, especially the OG iPod Nano here with a whopping 2 gigabytes of storage, a headphone jack, and that lovely pin connector port. RIP iPod, so many memories, but totally understand. Time to move on.